People pay actual money for this. So this is a restaurant called El Cielo, where one of their specialties is they serve you a chocolate dessert on your hands that you're supposed to lick off.
If I lay this card down, I can flip any situation around, it goes bam.
What kind of bored rich people is this? Yeah, I'm sure this chocolate tastes great mixed with my hand sanitizer.
Welcome to this fine dining experience. Here's a Kit Kat we left in the car.
Imagine every doorknob in that place. And what if you get a phone call? What if you get a phone call? Seriously, somebody pours chocolate on my hands, I'm gonna... Yeah!